people say we're going to do that. I'm saying, well, I'm going to play the bit. I'm going to get a bass. You know, I'm going to join a band and we're going to be massive, like, you know. And people just say, yeah, but what are you really going to do? And I used to say, no, this is what I'm really going to do, like, you know. I think with the Lars, people kind of, like, you know, look back on it and think, wow, that could have been something special, and it could have been something special. And you know, I was a bass player, just getting good on the bass when I put it down and started to learn the guitar, like, you know, and had to do it all over again, like, you know. I didn't want to be 65 and going, what if? The idea was if I had one song that could matter to somebody, and I thought that would be it, I thought I'd be happy. But then once you start getting that, man, it's like an addiction, you know, you start wanting more, you want to start passing it on to more people, you know. It's very hard to give it up, like.